should not have at all. Because now you're gonna die! Oh, oh my goodness. Wow, you step. It's my Titan, guys. It's my Titan. I can fly. Good day, everyone. This is Wings95 playing Titanfall 2 once again. Today, I am playing the campaign. In the last video I did with Titanfall, we played the multiplayer, and that was pretty fun. But I'm hoping that the campaign can be really, really good. Because they had a kind of solid story in Titanfall 1, just it was executed really badly in the way of team deathmatches and hardpoints. So I'm hoping that with an actual campaign with missions and such, that Titanfall 2 can have a really good campaign. So let's get straight into it. Okay, there was just an epic cutscene. That was actually really, really good. The graphics in this game so far are amazing. Obviously, that was just a cutscene, and so they have much better graphics and gameplay. But still, that was really cool. It was epic, had Titans fighting each other, pilots doing awesome things. I'm sure you'll be able to find that little scene on YouTube somewhere if you don't have the game. It's really good. It's nice little cinematic. So now we're going off to fight some IMC military research factory. I don't know who I am. I just know that I am part of the 9th Militia, not a pilot. So I can't use Titans yet. So I reckon that's some sort of evolution in the game, campaign at least, that eventually, maybe halfway through the campaign or something, that I will be able to unlock Titans in the campaign. So that would be pretty cool. But either way, let's get straight into being the non-pilot. Okay, so I think I'm in some sort of like a VR thing to test my skills and stuff. Okay, Captain Latimosa. I can't shoot him. I can't shoot at all. Oh, this is sad. What's that, water? I'm floating on the water. Nice. Okay, jump. Easy. Darn it. Can I? No, I can't. I can't wall run. Oh, my guy sucks. Sucks so much. Enable auto sprint in the controls menu. Nah. Nah, bro, that's like noobish. I don't want to have auto sprint. I could just do this the old-fashioned way. I just noticed something. The water's going upwards. That doesn't make sense. No, that is not how gravity works. Water should be flowing downwards. Down there. But no, it's going upwards. Ah, this game's physics are... Okay, wow. Well, water flowing upwards is nothing compared to this, I guess. Well, we are in a virtual reality here, so I guess it doesn't really matter that much. But hey, I could finally wall run. There we go. And power slide. That's right. We're doing well here. Oh, oh, double jump. Follow the ghost. No, I don't need no ghost. Easy does it, mate. I'm better than any ghost that they can have. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of guns. I think I have to decide what guns to get. Ah, there were so many. I think I was using this one in the campaign, multiplayer, wasn't I? But, oh, that is a lot of guns. It all set up so pretty as well. Are these guns, like, special? Is that why they're up here? DMR? I don't know. I guess I'll just take this gun, because I'm pretty sure it is the normal assault rifle. Whoa, it's the same on this side. Okay, maybe there aren't as many guns as I thought. They've doubled up. Good trick there, Titanfall. Make it look like there's 100 guns, but no, there's not. Just there's just a few. Anyway, now I get to kill some people. Reload. Yes. Boom! 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 Oh dear! Wow, that was bad. Got that. And oh wow, it took me way too many bullets, I reckon, to do that. Oh, let's swap guns. Spitfire. Oh, come on, reload. It should have already been reloaded for me. Boom! Oh wow, that sensitivity I think is a little bit too high for me. Yeah, oh wait, this is an LMG. I thought it was some sort of sniper. Meh, it's okay. Well, who's next? Who's next? A pistol. Oh, I hate that I have to reload every time. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, wow, I have a really bad shot. I think I need to change my sensitivity. Okay, I've changed my sensitivity. And I think I got a pretty nice gun here. It's a bit of a sniper. Boom, boom. Oh, okay, missed that one. Boom, boom. Oh, much, much better with a lower sensitivity. Let's try that again with the Spitfire, which I did really bad with the first time. Boom. Oh, it's still a little weird when you're not scoped in, but oh, I'm doing much, much better. Okay, I found my sensitivity, if nothing else. Now that I've done with the firing range, I think we're going through some sort of gauntlet. Maybe a obstacle course or something. Maybe fire a few guns. Oh, there's some more guns here. Oh wow, there are guns that weren't in the other place. Like the EVA, what is this? A fully automatic shotgun. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, that's cool. That is very cool. I'll shoot up the place. What about these? Oh, I'm gonna grenade you, mate. I'm gonna grenade you. Wow, you took that like a boss. Oh, can't shoot you though. Anything else in here that I couldn't use in the other place? Frag grenade. Let's check out frag grenades. Okay. Bounce, bump. Okay. It's a frag grenade. There's nothing really special about it. But that's all. I want my Spitfire. Oh wait, I'm carrying the gun I want. Oh, what is this? Pilot evaluation. Runtime, didn't have another before. Haven't done any of this, so there's absolutely no data. Okie dokie then. Let's start the gauntlet. Okay. Pretty normal so far. I feel like this wall run is going to be a little faster. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Oh my goodness. I am such a bad shot. I'll hit you though. That sounds like a good idea. Oh, I got a power slide under this, right? Oh, hi, mate. Damn it. Bloomin' reload time. Punch you too. Just punch your wall. Because why? Who needs bullets? Seriously. Well, that guy needs some bullets in his face. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, there's a third one. Boom. Oh, wow. This is a pretty fun little gauntlet. I failed at that wall running, didn't I? Oh, well, I headshotted that dude. I'm happy with a headshot. And still am missing way too many, I reckon. Oh, let's just keep wall running. I don't know if wall running is faster or anything, but oh, I knew I was gonna fall into there. Okay, going for 52 minutes. Minutes, yeah, seconds. Make you. Oh, I shot him in midair, but I was not going fast enough to get to the next place. What the heck was that? That was some sort of like egg or something. Oh, just over a minute. Okay. Is that good or not? I eliminated everybody. That's okay. I don't know. Is that good? Minute, 8 seconds. You tell me. If you played Titanfall, you done this, comment below what your run times are. We'll see if I'm actually good or not. But I'm going to do this a few more times because it's pretty fun. So I did this a few times, got a better score, 48 seconds. I'm quite happy with it. It's about fifth or something on the leaderboard. But as you can see there's the finish. But I've stopped here because I found a collectible. That is a helmet. I'm assuming it's collectible, to be honest. I don't know for sure. But let's collect it. Oh yeah, got the pilot helmet. There we go. Oh, and I just got lapped by this guy. Hey, good job, mate. But yeah, there's a little collectible guide for you. Let's finish it up here. Boom. Finish. Yeah, not bad. Yeah, I stopped there for a long time. See, yes, sixth. I'm pretty sure I'm Cooper, yeah. But there's a big jump to fifth, which is why I'm stopping here. I mean, if I do get to fifth, it's easy to get a little bit higher. But anyway, let's do whatever we're supposed to do now. What am I supposed to do? I'm ready. Let's go. Okay, it's time we get into a Titan. I didn't think it would be getting into a Titan this quickly, but press down. Oh, here it comes, the beautiful Titan. Hurry up, Titan. Wait, what? Okay, it wouldn't even let me go down. Okay. Yep, it didn't work. We're getting back into the real world. We can't use a Titan. I wanted to use a Titan, for goodness sake. Of course, enemies come when I'm about to use my first Titan. Oh, damn it. Now let me out so I can kill these bloomin' enemies who took away my Titan opportunity. Oh my goodness. Oh, wow. Okay, then. Pretty cool cutscene again. People killing everywhere. We gotta go. But look at this. Recommended difficulty hard. I'm guessing the gauntlet what we just did looked and was like, ha. You're pretty good, mate. Pretty good. So, it's like, go hard. Or go home. Well, I'm already home, so let's go regular. No. I am very experienced with shooters. That's true. And I like an immersive story. Tough challenge, though. I'm not sure if I want to go hard. Regular. I have more than some shooter experiences. Yeah, I'm not new. But I don't know much about Titanfall, so I guess I'll go with the recommended hard. Hopefully it gives me some extra achievements or something, because I usually go regular first time around and then go back with the hardest difficulty after I've completed it. But I guess I'll go straight to hard. Oh my goodness. I guess I can change it anytime from the pause menu. So if I am too cowardly to go with hard, I'll just change it. Okay, wow. We crashed. See, there's my little lifeboat or something. The big ship that we were on, I believe, has crashed. Yeah, there it is. On the floor, exploded. Now we've dropped into the middle of some sort of, I don't know, war? I have no idea what's going on, but it's probably not good. Friendly. Oh, wow, that dropship just landed in hard. Oh, is he still alive in there? No, no. Oh, is that him? Ooh, poor guy. What are we doing? Oh, okay, there are red things. They do not look good. Not look good at all. I'm just a little rifleman. I'm a grunt. Why am I here? Why am I here indeed? This is not good at all. Let's sneak up behind this militia. I just ran through some fire, didn't I? Oh, he didn't see me coming. Oh, wait, he's already dead. So, okay, I guess he never was going to see me coming. And boom. Okay, how many of them are there? Don't seem like many more left. Oh, there's one's right there. Wow, they were someone to punch is way better than the Infinite Warfare drones, bots, thingies. Yeah, they're like, hey, you punched me? Yeah, well, I'm going to shoot you in the face. But these guys, they're more humanoid. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no, there's a Titan. Dude, get up or he is going to slaughter you. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, is that Captain Lertamosa? Oh, that was awesome. He just took out that Titan like crazy. Oh, I'm in bad shape, Art. This is not good. Oh, should I? He's gonna knock me out. Ow! I really don't think this is gonna be good. This is not gonna be a good idea at all. Stay down. Yeah, well, I'm knocked out. Oh, there's another Titan. Oh, my goodness. This isn't good at all. Take him out, Latimosa. Oh, that was awesome. Wow, you're doing well. Wait, you're doing well. I'm just here. No, Latimosa! No, BT, the Titan. They're all dead. No. And I'm just here, sitting here, knocked out. People dying everywhere. Is he friend or foe? He looks... The guy on the floor looks like a friend. That guy looks definitely like a foe. Oh, wow, they look evil. He just looks evil. Look at him. The mohawk and everything. Did you... What did you just do? Take something out of his neck? Okay, so I appear to be waking up here. And oh my goodness, that looks like an alien tiger. I am about to be eaten. What the heck is going on? Dude, I'm still alive. Don't eat me or I will kill you. Oh, it's the Latimosa. Or BT. I don't know. Latimosa's probably dead. Maybe that's BT acting on his own. Oh, wow. Okay. Dead people everywhere. I can barely walk. Okay, this is better. This is much better. Is Latimosa in there, BT? Huh? Oh, don't fall on top of me. I would be crushed. He's still alive. Okay, thank goodness. Latimosa, you okay, mate? Assist, yes, please. You okay? Oh, no, poor Latimosa. Okay, then, Latimosa didn't last long. He died, I buried him. Oh, there he is, yep, right there, Latimosa. But he gave control of the Titan to me. BT is now my Titan. I took his helmet as well. Latimosa was like, take the helmet before I die. So I took the helmet. Now I have Latimosa's helmet on, and I have BT. So, oh, there's still bad things around. BT, help me. I don't like big tiger thingies. Insufficient power. Okay, well, I guess I have to kill these things now. I don't like killing off wildlife, especially native wildlife, to a planet that I am not native to. Oh, but I have to go over there anyway to get a charged Titan battery. Okay, what's this? EVA auto. Oh, but I can do ghost runs to, know where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, well, I don't need that. The waypoint was good enough. Yep, killed off the bad thing. Aw, poor guy. Oh, there's another one. No, go away. Don't eat me. Oh, wow, that punch threw him off the cliff. Okay, I can, punch hard. That is for sure. So, where's the power battery? I thought it was a little bit closer than all the way over here. Where is it? Oh, it's still much further. Okay. But I only went like 10 meters, so that's felt like a lot more to me. And I have another one. No. Oh! Oh, I didn't know that there were two! Get away from me! Boom! Well, that didn't take me long to die. Not long at all. Okay, so I found another Titan helmet. Yay! Got the Titan helmet. One of two. So I've got to keep on the lookout for another one. But this is just where I died before. See, they're the two things that I just killed. They're asking, on the radio, they're asking for any militia who has survived. I want to reply, I want to be like, I'm here too, don't leave without me. But I guess I can't. Let's just keep on going to that power battery. Maybe I can respond to them in my Titan or something. But hopefully I'm not too far away from this power battery. Oh, another 80 meters. I guess I keep hitting a waypoint and then the waypoint gets further away every time I hit one. So that sucks. Uh-oh, this isn't good. We got some IMC grunts ahead of us. Okay, guys, okay. Let's do this nice and quietly. Oh, okay, there are two of them. We don't need to cause a ruckus here. No, no. Oh, dear. Oh, wow. I did not think you'd see me. Oh, well, there's more. Boom, 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 boom. And come up with the melee. Oh, wow, I have a strong melee. That is for sure. Uh-oh. Okay, well, that just runs away. That's fine with me. Anyway, I did not think that they were gonna see me. They have some good peripheral vision. I'm not used to AI actually being kind of smart. Oh, but there are more. Croak! Croak! Oh my goodness, he turned around. Oh! None of them saw me. Oh my goodness. How did none of them see me? That cloak did not last long. Not last long at all. Oh, wait. Wait, they did see me. Okay. Well, that was a fail then. Let's just take them all out loudly then. But oh, wow, he's throwing a grenade. He's throwing a grenade. That's okay. Boom. Oh, shot between his legs. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Okay, how many more? Oh, there's some guy shooting from over there. Boom, boom. That was a headshot. Come on. How is he still alive? I got like two headshots on him. Oh, missed that one. That's another headshot. Wow. His head was a strong head. I shot him way too many times in the head, and he's still alive. Oh, oh, okay, there are still bullets everywhere. I don't have double jump, by the way. I don't know. It's stupid. I want double jump. I've tried to use it like 5 times. It's still not working. It says it. Oh, oh, there was a guy right there. I should check my peripherals before going around a corner. At least we have another try here to kill. Oh, come on. They saw me. They saw me once again. Damn it. I was hoping I could do this one quiet. Oh well, let's just take them all out loud once again. Oh, that was a two-shot kill. Much, much better. Gonna melee you, mate. Melee. Oh wow, that took a lot of health off me. Hide, kill, kill, hide, kill and hide. All of the above. Oh, come on, mate. Oh, this doesn't particularly have very good long-range stats, does it? No, I don't think so. Oh, that's a grenade. Don't grenade me, boys. That is not good. Not good at all. Oh, there's a guy there. I think you're the one that killed me. Ha, got you back this time, mate. So I think I took out most of them. At least I don't... there's no more firing, so I think that's okay. Going down the zip line here. Zip lines are cool. Oh, I hear voices again. I didn't take them all out. But where are you? Where are you? You down here? I know there's a crashed ship here. Where did the voices come from? Are the voices just in my head? Am I insane? That's a likely possibility, to be honest. But no, I hear shots now. Oh, hi. Oh, there's another one right there. Is that all of them? Because I feel like they were actually pretty close to killing me. Because they were so close. They could have gotten like two shots off at least. Oh, well. Now I've got the gun that I was using a bunch before, so that's good. Oh, I'm being shot with energy weapons from some place that I do not know. Oh, it's a little, like, drone. Well, I'm kind of glad I got the sniper then, because I need to be accurate with these. Boom! Awesome! Yeah, I do quite like this weapon. Okay, now that's a lot of them. Have they seen me yet? I don't think so. Let's get them out with a headshot! Yeah, no, they're shooting at me now. Boom! Oh, that's two headshots. That's three headshots. Any more guys want a headshot? Oh! Oh, there are those. Wow, he went flying. Boom! Oh, I love this gun. It takes out everybody with one shot. It's partly due to my good shooting, but still. It's doing quite well for me, indeed. Ooh, we're into a bit of a sniper battle here. Got to take out him first, though, because of their bloomin' energy bullets. But, oh, got him. Oh, these guys are specters. I'm a better sniper than you bloomin' robots. Can't beat human engineering. I wanted to get him in the air, but that didn't quite work out. Oh, missed. Oh, okay, I'm missing a few here. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. They're getting closer. Come on, mate. Hurry up and reload. Oh, got him in the back. Stopped him in his tracks enough for me to shoot him. Oh, these bloomin' spec. I hate you, Kinect. I hate you so much. Oh, but still, the tigers are taking some damage. Dude, shouldn't have come up here, mate. Should not have come up here at all. You had no chance. So who am I rooting for here? The tigers or the specters? I guess the specters, because the little tigers are dead. So, good job, specters. But anyway, now you're all dead. I know one guy went over here. Yep, there he is. But, oh, no, missed. Yes, got him. Is that all of you now? Yeah, I feel like that's all of you. Let's see what these guys have over here. Oh, double jump is online. Whoa! Oh, goody, goody. I like double jump. This is gonna make me feel so much more free. I can probably actually get places. Oh, this is exciting to have double jump. So I've made it into the ship here. Oh, this is a creepy ship. It's all wrecked and everything. I'm picking up ammo a bit, though, so that's fine with me. But, oh, crouch. Okay, don't fall on me, please. Please don't fall on me. Oh, thank you. Have I finally made it to this battery? Oh, my goodness, that took a long time to get to this battery. Oh, wow, that took a good 10 minutes. Oh, well, I mean, I did die once or twice, but, now 140 meters back to Captain Letamosa's Titan, which feels like it was a lot further than that. A lot further than just 140 meters. But, oh, well, at least I'm off that ship now that probably could have fell on me any second. Oh! Oh, my goodness, my goodness. They're looking at my Titan. Okay. You guys should not have been looking at my Titan, mates. Should not have at all. Because now you're gonna die! Oh, my goodness. Wow, he was stabbed. It's my Titan, guys. It's my Titan. That is what happens when people go after my Titan. I get an achievement. That's what happens. Oh, melee takedown when cloaked. Okay, it's okay, BT. I'm giving you some power here, mate. No, I don't want the hemlock. Give me back my gun. Is that my gun? Yeah, this is my gun. The flatline. Okay. How do I give you power? Yes, install power battery. Here you go, mate. Open up your gut. And boom. You're good, mate. You're good? You're nice and rested? Able to put me inside of you? That's good. Power, 2/3. Oh, he still doesn't look good, though. Ocular system offline. Well, I mean, I kind of need to be able to see. And yeah, I am fine. I already like him. BT is great. he needs a third battery to accelerate the process. But, I mean, all of his systems are rebooting, and that's going to take a long time. But, yeah, he wants me to get a third power battery just to speed it all up, or else it'll take forever. So, I guess I'm going back into the ship to find a third battery. Wow, this, interesting start to the game, to be honest. Ooh, coming up to some more guys. Hey, mate, hey, mate, hey, mate. You're about to die! Boom! Oh. Didn't even ask you execute for me. Damn it. I was hoping I could get an awesome execute in. But, yeah, I didn't. That's very sad. But, we've been chatting with, BT a little bit. He is so cool. He called Latimosa a good friend and everything. Oh, I can't wait to be good friends with, BT. He's such a cool pilot. But, Titan. He was with Latimosa 960 days. That is a long time. A long time indeed. Oh, and yeah, they've seen me though. Let's just go cloak and execute this guy here. Execute him. Nope, he's running away from me. I'm just gonna have to kill him the normal way with no fashion or anything. Oh, there was a grenade behind me, but that's okay. Oh, wait, is that a guy right there? I didn't think there was anybody down here. Oh, but it doesn't matter. There's nobody down here now. What is that? An SMR? Damn, nah, I like my weapons. I like my weapons indeed. Yeah, that's okay, BT. No, I'm fine. I'm fine without the cloak. I reckon indeed. Look at these guys. These guys are just stupid little grunts. I am a pilot now. An actual pilot. Oh, okay. These guys probably have, like, cloaking abilities anyway, so I wouldn't cloak with them around. Oh, wow, this is quite a little war we got here. Snipe this guy out, the little specter. Boom. Nope, I got him, but not a kill shot. But, oh, okay, wow, he's taking a few to die. Come on, mate. I don't think that's a specter. I don't know what that is, but oh my goodness, it's taking forever to die. Let's just take out this little dude there. Nope. Ah! Okay, this isn't going particularly well. Gotta take out some dudes. Boom, boom. Okay, took out the two guys next to him. Still this dude. Oh, finally he died. Took him long enough to do that. Now, just a few more left, I think. This is a cool little battlefield here. Anything in here? Nope. That's a pointless place. Oh, there's a guy up there. And there's also one of them. Let's take out this dude over there. And then let's run up here. Doom power slide didn't really do what I thought it was going to do. But oh well. Still was able to get to him. Now, where's that flying thing? There it is. Got him! Awesome. Doing well here. Doing well indeed. Oh, it's a Spitfire. Nah. And a rocket launcher! Now that'd be cool, but usually rocket launchers are pretty sucky in games like this. So I'm going to leave it behind. Okay, so I just escaped the ship there. That was pretty easy. Got the power battery, and I come out and look at that. Oh, that's the wrong button. Don't look at me fighting random things. But look at the Titan helmet. Now, how the heck am I going to get there? I reckon we'll jump there, and then jump onto there. Okay, let's see. And boom. Boom! Make it! Yes! Okay, that is both pilot helmets for mission one, basically, of Titanfall 2. Okay, that's cool. Yes! A little collective guide here. Oh, and I'm gonna fail. Oh, I didn't die. But I did see people up there. This isn't good. I don't want to be below bad people, because then they have the higher ground, and they can shoot me. Oh, has it now? That's not good at all. I can't see anybody up there at the moment. But I should make... Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, BT. I'll take him out for you. Boop! Now, is there anybody else? Oh, yeah, there's another one. Come on, mate. Oh, get to zoom out. Boom! Come back here, mate. Come back here. Stop running away, you stupid robot! I mean, yeah. Most robots are cool. It's okay, BT. And boom! Is that all of them? Now have your third power battery, you fatty. Okay, now you're good. And look at you, BT, standing up and all grabbed your gun. Oh, you look epic, BT. Look at that. An achievement to go with. BT Prime! Is that like a Transformers thing or something? I don't know. But let's get in. Oh, look at that. Oh, this is amazing day. Yeah, just get in, mate. Come on. Stop looking around and get in. Yeah, no, it's alright. Come on. And don't press any buttons you shouldn't. That wouldn't be good. But we're in. G'day, BT. How are you doing? Oh, it's dark in here. Very dark. Okay, we're in. But we're getting shot. Okay. Vortex shield. Yeah, you can do it. Oh, wow, that is a lot of them. And boom! Oh, wow, took them out nice and quickly. Oh, there's just a few left. Come on! Recharge the vortex shield! I got it. Boom! Took them all out. And just these guys now. Shoot me a few times, mates. Good! Got your back, fam. And can we move yet? No, we can't move. We can only, use the vortex shield and the punching, which punching doesn't work at all. Okay. Boom. Oh, look at them rockets. Took them all out. Oh, this is cool. This is very cool indeed. Taking them all out. And there's a few more up there. Oh, yes. Take that, those guys. Oh, wow. There are so many. Oh, wow. We are hurting. We were really, really hurting there. That wasn't good. But is that all of them? Because we got down to like half health there, so that should be all of them. Oh, finally got my gun. This is good. This is very good. Took him out. That was easy. Oh, damn it. There's a Titan coming in. Where's the Titan? You sure about this, BT?
Yes, trust me.
Oh, I trust you, BT. Definitely. Oh, there's the Titan. G'day, mate. How you doing? It's time to die. Boom! Come on. No, stop. Yeah, I caught your rockets, mate. Put your back on your feet. And come on. I have them again. Boom. Oh, most of them missed, but I still got a few in. Oh, he's talking to me. Nah, mate, you're about to die. Come on. Oh, boom. And I can pick up your power core. Oh, I am doing well here. Awesome! Oh, more salvage teams on the way. Come on, guys, give us a break. Okay, we must move quickly, so let's make this quick. That was Titanfall 2, basically the first half an hour or so of the game. It's really fun. Now, I can really get into this game. The Titan is cool. I like BT.
In order to survive, we must keep moving.
BT, I like you, but shut up. They really, really expressed the relationship between Pilot and Titan in all of their promotional things. So I really understand now how there is a relationship between both the Pilot and the Titan. BT is a character in his own, even though I'm controlling BT most of the time. So good gameplay. Yeah, they've stepped it up a notch from Titanfall 1. And obviously the story's much better. There are people from the old campaign. The bad guy, he's still there. So, they've linked it up pretty nicely. So far, Titanfall 2 campaign is top notch. So, there should be more on this coming very soon on my channel. So, like and subscribe if you want to keep updated with all of my stuff. I hope you enjoyed this Titanfall 2 campaign. Thank you all for watching, and cheers everyone!